To all my viewers out there, I have a question for you. Who doesn't like to dance? I mean, honestly, it's the most fun thing in the world, right? And it's like, anyone can dance any way they want, and it's just unique, and it's fun, and it, you know, it's a good workout. Dancing is just awesome. I love to dance. Dancing is awesome. It's like a way of unwinding. You know, it's like just going crazy. Now, you can do it for fun. You can do it at dances. You can do it in your room, alone, when you're cleaning your room. I've heard a lot of people like to do that. Some people do it competitively. That's actually what I want to talk to you about today. I know a girl who loves to dance, and her name is Ashley Rossi. She is from Waterford, Connecticut. She did something amazing recently. She entered this competition where she had to choreograph her own dance, and she went to Boston, where MTV was promoting the new burlesque movie, and danced. In fact, she was voted the best dancer in the Boston area. Which is nuts. That's nuts in itself. So she won that, and she moved on to the next round, along with 19 other finalists across the country. If she ends up winning the next round, she wins $5,000 and a spot on MTV. I can't even, like, fathom how awesome that would be. Just think about, like, what do you love doing? Like, for me, it's making videos. And if I had an opportunity to get videos, like, on TV, or to really just, you know, get that much publicity to open up those opportunities, that would be like a dream come true. Now for Ashley, this is that chance. This is that one opportunity where her dreams can just become reality. I can't explain how much of an opportunity this really is. But in order for her to win this, she needs votes, and those voters are you and me and all your friends. In order to vote, go to burlesque.mtv.com. The link is down there. Voting ends November 11th, all right, at 11:59 p.m. So you have the entire day of November 11th to vote. Please, from now until then, just vote every day and get all your friends to vote every day. Have a little voting party. She deserves this. She's worked so hard, and she's really good. In fact, we have the footage right here. And I'm gonna show it to you in 3, 2, 1.
A little bit of naughty, it's a little bit nice. She's a whole lot of glam, sweat, sugar, sex, spice. Just shimmy, shimmy, strut, strut, give a little work. Put up on the table, we'll be dancing all night. Everybody just comes alive. Under the spotlight. All the boys.
Alright, give it up for Ashley!
I didn't know half of that stuff was physically possible. And it takes guts. She did that in front of a crowd, too. Like, in front of judges. Like, that is nerve-wracking. And kudos to her. So guys, please just vote for Ashley Rossi. Yeah, just vote for her. Please, please, please. Please vote. Because you viewers are awesome. Bye! Alright, so before I end this, I just want to point out something that's pretty cool. Alright, so let's slow this down and stop right there. Look at that. Her face is right next to her toe, which is on the ground, which is just... It's, that's crazy.